could be about four, could be about three pages. And I said, it's pretty, it's been a long while, but.
On an honorable ceremony.
But it's been a long while. But I don't think he's worried about this speech. I'm sure he's confident. Speaking in 2 days, he knows he's a great speaker, he's confident in doing it. If the worrying effect today, well, I think it's about what he ought to be on.
I wouldn't say worried, I'd say he has a sense of gravity at the moment, but he's about to become the president of the United States.
You gotta feel like you're walking through the door, and you don't know exactly what lies before you, but, my gosh, no one's walked through this door in the way that Barack Obama will walk through it today in terms of all of that history.
I just want to quickly point out that after he wrote his draft of it, he sent it out to some noted historians like David McCullough and Doris Kearns Goodwin for their review, but we don't know how much of it was.
You're sitting on it, darling. Oh no, it collapsed. Hi, how you doing? Can I have a kiss? No?